shit. We rumbling in the jungle today, nigga.
Let's get ready to rumble!
All right, I'm gonna get a front stack on him. Dang. All right. Wow, these boys, beautiful.
Yeah, I definitely know that fucking color.
Okay.
Easy.
All right, I'm gonna get a side shot of him. Man, both are beautiful, man. Both badass.
Exotic, did he win?
He took third.
Yeah, that's what's up.
Go for it. Man, these some bad boys right here, man.
Hey.
I got a tough decision. Oh, shit.
If you ain't come to play, you better stay the fuck at home, man.
15 hours away.
15?
Yeah.
Hey, if you ain't come to play, man, stay at home, man. It's rumbling in the jungle. These fucking gorillas, man.
Uh-huh. Big dog.
These ain't no good dogs, these big dogs.
Yeah, big dogs, bone structure.
Yes, sir.
Man, both are beautiful, man. I love both, man. I ain't gonna lie. I love both.
Appreciate
it. Best exotic, best bully. I know, you know, I'm a bully at heart, too. Though. This is crazy. All right. Let me take that out.
Yeah, you got it.
All right. And today.
Yeah, he do. I ain't see him in the ring, but I just saw him right there. He definitely moved.
Both are beautiful, man. I ain't gonna lie, man. This your best of show today. But today, the Bully Talk Zed Piss Dog of the day is that boy Candy Bear.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, boss.
Thank you for participating, big dog. You got a bad boy, man. Congratulations on that best of show also, too, man.
Oh, yeah. Appreciate it.
Best show. Look at that.
Hey, man, congratulations, big dog.
Candy Bear, taking it back. This guy right here killed it.
Let me get y'all picture together. Hold on.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you win it too. Like I said, I like both these, man. This right here today, you had the best in show winner. Tell everybody your boy name, big dog.
British. This champion Zay told me.
A beast, man, for
yes,
real.
Sir.
And then you got the boy Candy Bear over here who took took the belt today.
Dust Storm Bullies, Phoenix, Arizona. Candy Bear coming out Rumble the Jungle 2.0.
That's what's up, man. Congratulations, man.
Hey, that's what's up, bro.
Yeah. Congratulations, sure, man. Yeah. All right, we out.
Rumble in the Jungle 2.0. Y'all know it's going down today. Hold out of back shit, no whack shit.
All my niggas say I'm fucking the game up with all of these bitches, I'm paying too much. I'm getting a lot of money, I ain't tripping. If I ain't pop, still I ain't sipping. I paint my wagon blue, I'm still crippin'. Hope you know I remember, I ain't forgetful. Give her the will and she gon' still come to me. Oh, you ain't heard of money fucking with her. Boy, you a waste, you ain't even good enough. I don't got no involvement, but they hit them up 3 million a year with my artist McMinnum. Look at me, I done build me a business up. Baby Jay-Z, I run me a billy up. Gave her 7,500, her titties up. It's like 10 of us, but they rich and really. We be turning shit up, you should fuck with us. You can't name your crew that fuck with us. Any category, we'll fuck them up. From the cars, the jewels, the titles, the beats, the streets, the beef, whatever they know us up. My four pockets, I pop out with OTF. We gon' be at the top, you can meet us. Trying to motivate the hood to do better. I lost my coat and I had to wear 2 sweaters. I ain't been rich all my life, don't be fooled. I sold them Knicks and them dimes at the school. Then a little player know I was gon' be the one. I'm buying all the pretty girls. My mama been knew I was gon' be a problem. I'm in fifth grade, they got kicked out for hunching. We follow all of the outs on our fences. Soon as they post a location, we flip. My niggas take us, I ain't talking pictures. They be on bullshit, I can't take them with me. Shit ain't our bread and butter, I come from the gutter. Sat in prison a couple of years. I got my shit together, some investment problems. Now I owe me a couple of beers. I really paid out cash for that. Nigga, that's facts. I'm already care, they can stay mad. Nigga, I'm good. All my hitters gon' stay with the bag. They know how to judge. Everybody getting straight to it. Everybody come from the hood. Everybody ain't gon' do it. I really paid out cash for that. Nigga, that's facts. I don't really care, they can stay mad. Nigga, I'm good. All my hitters gon' stay with the bag. They know how to judge. Everybody getting straight to it. Everybody come from the hood. Everybody ain't
I knew from too many bitches, I only gave one of them money. She might want a belly or something, but real, we still gave a hip. See, we know she was fucking on gun. I done gave lawyers to niggas who really be dissing, but fuck it, them niggas gon' tell her this fuck. And it's some bitches I'm hitting, I'm thinking I'm lit, but reality, I can't duck. Check my net worth, 150 cash on the pair worth. We better change my net worth. I pay 3 million cash for all the cars I got. Pinks still come through the mail, though. I done spent money in all the stores. I need to call the yours. I bet 300 before he was paying 300. I could've signed the yours. Rapper slick. Tryna pull up to my session, they tryna find their horns. Bro, we taking every Glock they see. What is we bound for? He say he be hanging with murderers. I'm with the murderers, so niggas is not what you think. Niggas be plotting and taking all shit that you rockin' as soon as you niggas can blink. If you ain't washed up in the sink, if you ain't grow up with a link, it's only the family, fuck what you believe. Shit, free little Steve. I heard niggas say I can come on my block. Shit, this shit on my sleeve. I fuck one bitch, everybody wanna fuck. Hit that home on my knee. I fuck with all the gangsters. And we locked in with the T.
I really paid out cash for that. Okay. Nigga, that's facts. I don't really care, they can stay mad. Nigga, I'm good. All my hitters gon' stay in the bag. They know how to judge. Everybody getting straight to it. Everybody come from the hood. Everybody ain't gon' do it. I really paid out cash for that. Nigga, that's facts. I don't really care, they can stay mad. Nigga, I'm good. All my hitters gon' stay with the bag. They know how to judge. Everybody getting straight to it. Everybody come from the hood. Everybody ain't gon' do it.
Hey, this that Cali shit right here, though. This that Cali shit right here, though.
Yo, what's up, yo? What's up, yo?
Come on, man.
We
in
Texas. We in Dallas, Texas. Look, this is going to buy it out of fucking footage, man. The hottest young nigga out, Jeremy.
Hey.
The hottest motherfucker young nigga out.
I'm a real hard I got a bitch on her right now, after nigga, right now. Shit. He's stupid on. I got a bitch over here right now, bro. Right here. Hold this shit in the building.
I like
come
that.
Come on, man.
She's hot.
How does that nigga out? I know where I got that. Hey, I got that shit.
How does young nigga out?
Got me talking shit.
Hey, oh, they bringing Mo over here, man. I told you I'm in the jungle deep today. I'm in the jungle deep.
Hey, put him
down.
Tap in.
I got
5K on you. That's good. I got Chris deep in the jungle over here.
Coppers in a little bit. Got 30 minutes.
Smoke break.
Hey, but next time we go on, we got to get a dog for more room. Next time we go on, we got to get a dog for more room. That's the only way it's going to work. Good. Yeah.
Relax. Hey, get him on that phone. We're trying to fight him.
What's going on? What's going on? You can get that footage
for me? Hey, man, you know I'm deep in the jungle, man.
I know what it is, man. It's the No Bull Bully Show, the number one bully show in the world. I'm out here with my man. This is what we all came out here to see, man. Let's see him. Let's let that man work.
That boy nice.
3 years old, over 400 puppies on the fucking ground.
Y'all hear that? 400 puppies on the ground already, you know what I'm saying? That's putting in work. You, forget all the hate. You got to respect. You gotta respect what's what. You gotta respect what's what.
That's right.
Salute to you, my G man. Keep doing what you do.
Just that boy Gary Coleman right here. He bad. What's up, bad? Woo wee. Man, tell everybody about that bad boy right there, big boy.
Gary Coleman from AZ Turner Frenchies, 2 times done daddy, 2 times done child, 11 months old, 5 litters on the ground.
Man, talk about the litters he's had so far on the ground.
Yeah, man, everything he throwing, he producing himself, compact, structure, micro, tap in, baby.
Now what's the price range on the pups?
Right now I got them at $2,000 with a $250 lock-in, shipping included, from Arizona, tap in.
That's what's up, man. How much the pups normally go for?
10K and up.
10K and up, 10K man. 10K and up. Yeah, bad boy, man. Look at that. Hey, man, I want to say, man, thank you, man, for being one of the sponsors on the back of the shirt, man. That's a bad boy, man.
Appreciate
I truly
that,
appreciate
brother.
It, man.
Appreciate that.
And I'm glad I got the opportunity to get him on the film and the photos, so I'm looking forward to putting everything out tonight, man.
Appreciate that.
Hey, man, y'all want to get them bad Frenchies? Holla at Turned Up Frenchies, man.
AZ Turned Up Frenchies, baby.
And they can find you on Instagram
and on Facebook.
Oh, that's what's up, man. Appreciate it. Respect, big dog. Alright, I'm over here heavy hitting bullets with that ball. It's a cold world, man.
Yeah, it's a cold world. That's my boy Cole, man. Off a high ride brand to a break daughter. You know what I'm talking about? We're straight out of Houston, Texas, living here in Dallas now. You know what I'm saying? Hit me up on Instagram, heavy hitting bullets all day. Facebook, James Collins, heavy hitting bullets all day. Tap in with me, man. I got a lot more.
We got class in the building.
I promise.
Mr. Bipolar.
Hey, man.
Mr. Everything.
I appreciate you putting that boy on the shirt. He a bad boy, man.
Appreciate you, Sam. You a legend in the game, dog.
Let's
hey, kudos.
Cass, where you at, Cass?
Brother.
Hey, yo, y'all see my man right here, Cass, man. Make sure y'all check him out.
It's a cold world.
He got gigabytes.
Look at that boy.
I mean, what don't he have?
God
this
dang.
Is young OG right here. 20 years in the game. Don't look like he over 21. I'm going to let y'all soak that up real quick. Also, y'all gonna check him out. He's gonna have Bipolar on the cover of Level Up Bully Mac.
Pues todo, digo,
Look at this line all the way. All the way till you get to here. That's crazy, son.
Nah, me and you
Respect, what's up? Respect, we go. Respect. Oh, man, we in the building today, man. Rubbing the jump, man. Look at this line, man. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I see it. Skip Bay Kittles in the building. All the way Mississippi in the building.
Sorry for the wait. Y'all know what the fuck finna go on.
Oh, yeah. That's what's up, big up. Ooh. I want everybody to be joking today. Nah, I ain't joking today. Damn, y'all. You know what's good, big dog? Oh, yeah. Damn, Slimmy. This line crazy, yeah. Alright, then that joint go.
Oh, yeah, I got.
Then the line go this way. That shit crazy. Damn, I got everybody coming around go to child on this joint.
Hey, we ain't hit the three-year pop yet. All I say is everybody be ready today. I'm coming.
Cause they gonna work him out his last show.
Hey, you see, I'm wheeling around, so don't get tired.
Hey, that's the way to go out.
Last show.
Hey, we outside, baby.
You said last show?
Last show. Never be late. Next time you see, you got to come to my house.
That's a bull.
We gotta take that mad trophy today. We take his dead bro trophy on. And I'll be good. They rest of everybody else.
I seen the man with Taz got to the last one, bro. That's that thing right now.
I got a banana song too.
Hey man, what you think about this?
Grip? Said grip?
Yeah. Big dog. What you think about this boy right here?
Bro, that boy hard as... I seen that boy win 10K at the last show, bro. That boy hard as fuck.
That boy
hard. He the hardest bull in Texas, bro. I swear to God, the hardest bull in Texas job.
What you think, big dog?
Throw it in the bitch. Stand up.
That was a blow in the bitch.
We thought shit, my foot was sitting there. You know what I'm saying?
That's what I'm talking about, big dog.
We gotta get out here. We down here in Texas. At the Jonah Rumble. We done had a business. Y'all stay tuned.
That's what's up, man.
I got a son here, son, man.
They with me.
Talk about it, man.
It's me.
Got the stack queen in the house. And
stack
man,
queen.
Man,
MC
y'all get
right
doing
here.
This thing on the
MC.
Mic.
Yeah.
Man, they about to start booking you to come out, man.
Yeah, that's booking him. Wait, watch what I do with him. Watch what I he pushing that pack. Man, he pushing that pack.
Out here in the Rumble in the Jungle 2.0 with the Stack Queen from the last Rumble in the Jungle. How you feel today?
I feel good. I got a litter on the ground. I'm ready. I'm winning it with some cash and some trophies.
Man, you about to show up and show out today, man. I know you ready to give it to him on the
for
stack
real?
Table. Hey, wait, who you stacking with today?
I'm stacking with Sugar.
Show everybody Sugar so everybody can know. Right here is Sugar, who she gonna be stacking with today. Your joint from last side. Hey, this is a joint right here from last side. That's that queen joint right there. And this
Battle of the Beast.
Look at that.
Battle of the Beast.
That's what's up. Do your thing today.
For sure, for sure.
Flat out Kennels in the building.
And we out.
We out.
Hey, my next show will have mine up. I bought mine from this one guy named Ripley. We're going to be doing the same thing. So if you really not, I ain't going to get all close to me. So I don't even think about it. So I love you, y'all.
Good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
$5 a raffle ticket is gonna get pulled by the end of the night by a random person in the booth. Once it's pulled, all money winnings that come from here are gonna go to the overall winner tonight. No money from my pocket, this is nothing but love for June, support, and we're gonna do good things tonight. I'm gonna show you how to get here. This guy's in trouble.
You want them tiny? You want them compact? We the people y'all want to see. We'll change your yard up real quick in a heartbeat. Big Drip, Miami, Florida. Carmelo, man. Blood in, blood out. That's my motherfucking brother, man. City, city, state to state, man. Heavyweight champs out here, man. Heavy hitters, baby. Little Juice, baby.
We got a lot more coming. We got a lot more coming.
So in the world, we in here, man. We straight. We cut the bull and get straight to the bully out here. My man Mari out here, man. This is over 15, 20 years of working together. I'm
gonna let this man spit a little bit. I gotta see, I just got tongue tied because I'm so excited to see him. Mario representing Capital City Kennels, Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. Back in the game, 100%. This is what we do. Over 20 years each in the bullet game.
Fact.
Knowledge, power, respect. Let's get it, baby.
That's a
Rumble
fact.
In the jungle.
That's real Rumble. Breeders are back, my G. Real breeders
get
are
it.
Back.
Let's
we
go.
Here.
There you go, no.
Y'all know what it is. No Bull Bully Show, y'all know.
We out.
Number one bully show in the world.
Texas Bully Cartel in the building. Beautiful pops.
Thank you. Charlie Brown kids.
Oh, Charlie Brown kids. Oh, okay. What they going for?
It's really the only one I want to let go right here is the blue tri. I don't want to let the other two go.
Oh, so you those your keepers?
Yeah.
What are you going for, the one in the middle?
20K.
28?
20K.
20K. Woo! They're beautiful though. And we at Texas. Texas Bully Cartel in the building.
Turn back.
Back
Entry Game Mac Bullies, man. We out here, man. We out here in Dallas, Texas, man.
See, y'all know the vibe. That's Mac Bullies. The best in the East, you heard? You heard it, right? You know who this is? Tell them who you is, because I forgot. Because they forgot. Nah, because they lost a lot. Yo, you know who this is. It's over the top. Get some look.
They ready?
Yeah, they ready.
All right, sorry, y'all. I'm walking my way down. My bad, y'all.
Hey, is that Betty?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey.
Got the sister.
Oh, you beat her.
What's up, bro?
Talk your shit, big dog.
Yeah, you already know what's up. Bullies in the motherfucking building. Right there. People from here. Yeah.
Hey, where y'all traveling from today?
Florida.
Oh, man, Florida can't be shit.
We everywhere. Florida, but we everywhere.
Richie Gang is everywhere, bro.
Yeah, we everywhere, though.
Yeah,
What's good, bro? Oh, what's good?
What's the business?
I'll see that boy burger. Coming through.
Oh, yeah.
That's the sauce right there.
Coming all the way from Florida, big dog.
Man, I'm coming out of Michigan, but I'm from A-Town.
Oh, A-Town in the field.
A-Town, Houston.
A-Town, okay.
Yep. I'm in Houston and Michigan, dog. Texas and Michigan. Yes, sir.
Beautiful, big dog.
Appreciate it, man.
All the shit, too.
God damn.
You shining, dog. You shining now. I see that shit. I see you, big dog.
Richard Gang. Females. Open these females.
Sounds out.
That's the Richard side.
Oh, Rick.
Yes, sir.
That's the Richard side.
Yeah, it's crazy, dog. It's crazy. Gang in the building.
Grinchy Gang in the building.
I'm gonna slide by you, big dog.
Where you at?
Okay. Slide by you, big dog.
Which is all open up the airways, so the dog is on the green.
Everybody about that bad boy right there.
Texas Sugar Bully. This is my boy Big Bad Boston. 4 to 5 generations of my blood. My blood.
Your production, man.
Yeah. Texas
so it's, you're a little more proud than when you know it's your stuff, man.
All the hard work and dedication I'm bringing behind this boy. Look at him. He's starting the show.
Hey, where you traveling from today?
We traveling from Freeport, Texas. Down there by Galveston Island. 288 South Houston, Texas.
Hey, man, what's the production been like on it?
Oh, man, production been crazy. My boy right here just sold one of his females for $12,000 off of it.
Damn, you say?
Yes, sir. Hey,
everything check out. Everything check out.
They're all good up. All right, let me get back a little bit so you can see it. That's what's up, man.
My boy Flavin said he lost his ring, man. If you find a gold diamond ring, you bring it to him, he'll pay you for your ring, man. Flavin's pimping, man. If you bring his ring, he'll pay you for your ring, man.
Beautiful, man.
Yeah, appreciate it, man.
Come back and fuck with us, though.
PBK's out here, Kimbrack Kennel, XL's Frenchies, man, Southern Cali.
Yeah.
Coast to coast. If you ain't out here, be square, baby.
Yeah. Know what the fuck going
hey,
on.
Hey, real
man.
Shit, my boy. Hey, you doing it for the culture, homie.
Man,
at the end of the day,
that,
that's
bro.
What we do.
I told him, bro.
Hey,
for the culture only,
hey, I've been in the dog game since 2015. There's levels to this shit.
Bro.
Any motherfucker wants to throw a dog show, homie, but there's levels to this shit.
Bro.
And my boy put it on for you guys. I'm going to cap that on
fucking
real
right,
shit.
Fucking
right, man. Hey, PBKs, bring them out. Bully Fest, November 13th, Southern Cali, man. Next level dog shows. It's coming back, baby.
Hey, man, what made you come all the way from Southern Cali
support,
out to the Rumble?
For the community. I fuck with June, I fuck with the community heavy, and you know what I'm saying, I support those shows that are giving back the right way.
That's
you know
what's up,
saying?
Man.
Anybody can throw a dog show, but there's levels to it, and my boy's doing it for the culture.
Definitely.
He got coast to coast out here, man. I just talked to people from New York, Philly, Southern Cali's out here. Come on, man. It's all love, man. We do this shit for the culture, baby. That's what it is.
All right, there you have it, Bully Sauce and Piss. We out.
Hey, man, this is the camp right here, man. Check
look
it
at the
out.
Camp.
We've been outside. We've been outside, man.
Been
we
outside.
We're getting clean up crew. Over here from Atlanta DJ crew. Clean up crew over here from Atlanta DJ crew. Hey, man, they got a $10 ticket. Clean up crew over here from Atlanta DJ crew. $10 a ticket for an $800 TV.
Hey, you're about to go back to work?
You must be grabbing my mama. All right, damn, mama. Yeah, hollering and talking to you.
This motherfucker.
I'm coming back. Oh, yeah, I'm so good. I'm ready. Brooks.
What's good with you, man?
Peace to the God. How are you?
Good, man.
Ray Thomas, man. Really power respect. How are you?
Respect, man.
I've been following you for years.
Man, I appreciate it.
But I'm gonna wake y'all up.
This is fat, man.
I need clean up all the rain. I need to clean up the rain. Don't forget about the samples for the 65-inch TV. $10 a ticket.
Rumble the Jungle 2.0.
What's up? I'm Shanae Mitchell with Iceland Productions. I'm out here with the Ice Angels. I'm from Oklahoma and Texas in the building. Rumble the Jungle 2.0. Don't miss the after party. Welcome to Iceland 2.0. Hosted by these beautiful ladies. Tap in. We out here, Dallas, Texas.
We out.
Yeah.
Man, look. They done brought a monkey out to the jungle, man.
You know what I'm talking about, Boss Line Kennels, man. You know what I'm talking about, Boss Line Kennels in this bitch. Got my Rolex daughter, Miss Recipe, in this bitch. Rumble in the Jungle 2.0, you know how it go down, you know what I'm saying? We don't play, everything exotic.
Let me slide through that big dog.
Man, bring them jumps.
Oh, you good?
There we go.
I'll get down low.
There we go.
Chris, you gotta hold the head up, Chris. Hold the head up.
There we go.
We need a hold up. We ain't do that for nothing.
We working, goddammit.
Can I get some of that?
Let's go.
Hey, man. Get it on. You can't miss
that. Come real.
Yo.
Come real, sir.
Hey, let Nino work the table, goddammit.
Hey, dog. Look out, dog.
Young right here, one of the hottest in Cali. Come check them out, you feel me? The best in the West.
Hey man, what brings you out to the Rumble in the Jungle today, man?
Rumble in the Jungle, I heard it was one of the biggest shows, you feel me? And I feel like I got one of the biggest studs in the world, so I felt like I should come out, represent, you feel me? All the way from Cali to Texas.
That's what's up. Yeah, bad boy.
Check out
the hard work, man. What you doing? think about this belt,
man?
Yeah,
say.
Hey, man, hey. Hold this thing, man, dog.
Say, the heavy hitter. The heavy hitter. Heavy hitter. Rookie of the year. Rookie of the year, baby. I'm pushing for a rookie of the year. I'm popping my shit. Rookie of the year.
Tell the big dogs.
Hey, man.
Yeah, you
with the big dogs, man. I'm a pup, but I'm with the big dogs, man. We in the jungle, in the middle of it. We deep in here, swinging, man. We not playing, man. We not playing. Man, it's up. It ain't coming down. It's up, man.
That's what's up.
Big bro, you did amazing time with this belt, man.
Appreciate it.
You did amazing time. Like,
appreciate it.
I'm not playing. When I seen this belt, I almost started crying, man. It's like, keep doing your thing, big bro.
Appreciate
doing
it.
Your thing, man. Y'all see what it is.
Yeah, you have it. I'm be giving away soon. Oh, my bad, big dog. All right, gonna be giving away soon. Hey, we out.
We don't even want it. We want to see where it go.
That's what's up.
We want to see where it go. We don't even want it. We just want to see where it go, baby.
All right, man. Look at that, man. Oh, I know. Check out this bully cat right here, man.
In the building, baby. You heard? We here.
Look at this, man. This is crazy.
We here. Bully cat here.
This is crazy. And what made you get one of these, man?
The fronts, the bullies, you already know. It's our culture, baby. These cats are our culture. We just don't know about it.
Yeah.
I took these cats and I'm bringing them to our culture. You feel what I'm saying? So from now on, when we all link up at these dog shows, I expect other breeders to see me with the cat, to buy cats from other people. Let's build this community.
Hey, let me ask you, man, how popular are they right now?
You want to see how many people come to my table, champ?
Yeah, I know. That's what I was looking.
I got gold right now. You feel me? Like, a lot of people, I'm just here to educate. I'm first to
but
have
put it like this. The average person can't have that type of cat, right?
The average person can't have a Frenchie. The average
true
person,
that. Yeah. True
this,
that.
This is our
that.
Culture, bro.
True that, true
we
that.
We educate ourselves on our dogs. It's no different with this cat. You know what I'm saying? We all got exotic shit. Look, I got exotic. Mini, Frenchie, Blue Terrier, Bully Cat. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is our culture. You know what I'm saying? So that's all I'm doing. I'm just showing the world our culture. I'm bringing the cat to our culture. You know what I mean? Can't wait to big name bully breeders get their hands on their cat and start doing their own shit, see what they do with it. They might surprise me what they do with it, you know what I mean? So, like I said, I'm just here to introduce the bully cat to the world. You know what I'm saying? I'm just here to educate y'all on what I've been through already. And, you know, if everybody buys a cat, we build this community. You know, I'll be the face of the community. You know how it go.
Big dog. are, man. We are.
He did the right pick. He did the right pick.
And this is for the kids, man.
We would have had it right. First place would have had 600 something.
There it is. Let's go back that way. Everybody gets money.
How much first getting?
385. Yeah. And the list had the list.
What is first place getting?
670 first place, and then 375 for each
second, third, and fourth place get 375. And
1, 2, 3.
Ooh, wait.
1, 2, 3.
Last place.
And that's first place.
I'm gonna
say. This is dollars. 375.
That's the lowest.
That's the least. 370. And this is for the kids.
So they get mystified up.
Yeah. So we got four stashes.
It's me and you. Three right here.
That's five. Three,
yeah,
four, and
that's
five.
Top, that's top dog, bro. That's top dog.
You got that money. You got that money.
Chill, Ace Ballin' J.R. Check my background, these know who we are. I'm in Kemp's cover, yeah, the plate drop. Hemmed up by the cops,
bucket. Males, 3 to 6 months on deck. That's going to be Galaxy. Smurf and Galaxy. Smurf and Galaxy. Pocket.
Tell me about her.
This dop web right here, she offered takeover bread in my back, my paintball door, the back thing. She 11 months, man. I'm saying about 8 inches of.
She compact as hell,
yeah,
man.
11 months, man. So she ain't getting no taller, none of that.
How tall is she?
She around 8. You know what I'm saying?
I was about to say definitely under, and definitely
I'm,
under
I'm
10.
I'm being nice by saying that, so yeah.
Hell yeah, look at that, man. Short as shit. Short back everything, man. What's the plans for her, big dog?
Oh, she about to come in heat. Maybe any day now, she going to El Toro Loco.
Oh, yeah.
You already know what time it is.
Oh, they better get their money right.
Hey, yeah, they better. If I say anything, so I might not
true
say
that. True that, true that.
They better come correct if they is.
Respect, big dog.
Definitely. Appreciate it.
All right. Jack Maverick, yo. They got everything up in the jungle.
Yeah, yeah, I got everything up here.
Man, I've seen all types of different monkeys today, man.
You seen that lemur?
Huh?
That lemur?
Hell yeah. That's tight, man. That's what's up, man.
Hey, Tree. Hey, Jonah, I got one over there stacking out by the damn DJ booth. I got a human pit bull over
here. Hey, send him over here to the stack.
That look like a big gorilla over here, man.
Let me see something. Right here.
Get on over there and go stack out, man. June, trying to see what's up, man. We are just stacking out.
Oh, come on with it.
Uh-oh,
hold up, man.
It's going down in this bitch.
Hold up.
New York. It's going down in this bitch. Oh, man.
Drop top when the shake drop is
born. We got the June Williams human stack off for the Gorilla Trophy. Bring your best. No dogs allowed. What's up, man?
my
I've been rubbing these cats. All of this paper, then me nigga. You don't want none of this cash. I get some money and feed the fam. This is fucking disaster. Jay, ooh. We're starting for a thousand nights. Living like we trying to die tonight. Got 40 cent like dynamite. I been fucking on my cop money. Selling something like a China white. OG said you fucking a black. If I was mad, I was trying to fight. Nigga, we hoes. Mommy at work. Daddy, he dead. Nigga, we hoes. Started grinding like an AMG. Going to bed, we hoes. Uzi on me, all my friends are dead. Nigga, we hoes.
Oh, yeah. Boy, when they gonna do the Murrow War?
Oh, we got to show them. They pull up. Yeah, Black Tribe, man. Whole color, hella color. Don't sleep on them Black Tribes. Take some Merrill pressure to this motherfucker. It's over with. Take some Merrill pressure to that motherfucker. It's over with.
Hey, serious.
Hey. Leave that dog alone. Hey.
Don't worry about it. Come on.
Hey.
Yo.
Just wait till I get that bigger venue, bro.
It's lineup, bro. This lineup stupid.
Oh, yeah, I want it.
This lineup stupid, gang. Hey, they asking for a side view, ref.
They asking for a side
view. Joe?
Hey.
They asking for it. They asking for it online, y'all.
Tell them they should have been here. Yeah, tell them they should have been here.
We should have been their ass here.
This ain't the request.
This ain't McDonald's.
We ain't doing no requests, man.
We ain't taking no orders right now.
This ain't the request, man.
Bring him in, man. Bring him in. Bring the front end a little bit on him.
No.
All right, get the first in show.
That's my boy right there.
All my first place gorilla trophy winner. Hey, on this screen,
man, to get that best in
show. Man, it feel good, bro. Hey, this is what we work for.
Hey, we at home all day working, man. Working and walking, man. This is what we do, bro.
Bad boy, man.
Exotic.
Exotic, did he win?
He took third.
Yeah,
exotic,
that's
man.
What's up. Come on.
Man, these some bad boys right here, yeah, man.
Hey.
Hey.
I got a tough decision. Oh, shit.
If you ain't come to play, you better stay the fuck at home, man.
15 hours away.
15?
Yeah.
Hey, if you ain't come to play, man, stay at home, man. It's rumbling in the jungle. These fucking gorillas, man.
Uh-huh. Big dog.
These ain't no good dog. These big dogs.
Yeah, big dog bone structure.
Yes, sir.
Man, both are beautiful, man. I love both, man. I ain't gonna lie. I love both.
Appreciate it.
I know. You know, I'm a bully at heart, too. Man. This is crazy. All right. Let me take that out.
Yeah, you got it.
All right. And today.
Yeah, he do. I ain't see him in the ring, but I just saw him right there. He definitely moves.
Both are beautiful, man. I ain't going to lie, man. This your best of show today. But today, the Bully Talk Zed Piss Dog of the day is that boy Candy Bear.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, boss.
Thank you for participating, big dog. You got a bad boy, man. Congratulations on that best of show also, too, man.
Oh, yeah. Appreciate it.
Best show. Look at that.
Hey, man, congratulations, big dog.
Candy Bear, taking it back. This guy right here killed it.
Let me get y'all picture together. Hold on. Look at this boy here. Ooh-wee. Hey, tell me about this boy right here, big dog.
His name's Suge. He's straight out of California. He's got a Compton Blue line, and he's got a California Chrome.
That boy is bad as hell, man. Look how compact he is from up top. You can look over the top of him. Hey, man, what's the stuff here on this boy right now?
Right now, he's at 3K. He's very low. Give us a follow at Second to None Frenchies, guys.
Second to None Frenchies right there. Thank you. What's the sub fee on him right now?
3K sub fee.
How's the production been on him?
He's just about to drop his second litter, so. But they're all nice, they're all short, they're all compact.
Hey, man, what bring you out here from Cali today?
It's the rumble in the jungle, man. We have to be here.
Man, that's a mean piece right there, big dog.
Thank you, I appreciate it, man.
Man, much respect, man. He a bad boy, man. Bully Talk Zed Piss, we out.
Yeah.
you doing? This is where we doing. Come on, man. This is where we doing. Don't fight, fight.
Yeah, come on. Let's go.
Don't fight, fight. Don't fight, fight.
Gonna bust on you, man. Hey, this shit about to break. This shit about to break.
up, big dog?
What's up with L. Bruce, man?
I'm off on the hard.
I like that though. I like that.
Yeah, I like that. Fuck, I had to. I like that though.
Right here.
you want to fight? We got a nano. We got a nano.
Hey, ain't touching this name, fuck.
Hey, Snake. Look at that.
I ain't touching that.
That's what you're doing. You got to stop.
To this Florida Cali challenge. Who got the best so far? You got Cali? What you think? Cali or Florida?
Man, Cali in his bitch, man. I know what the fuck going on.
Yeah, they got to come. Yeah, they gonna take an L today. I hate to say, I love Florida. Y'all
go. Yeah. Oh, my bad, big dog.
Did you?
Hey!
Did you pick?
Yeah, I got my Cali.
What's three? What's your Cali? All right, he's picking his Cali three. One,
two,
three. So now you're going to do Florida.
Yeah.
He is from Florida, but he's standing in Cali second.
Okay, you good. Why this Florida-Cali matchup?
Cali.
All day?
All day, baby.
Is it about to be a clean sweep?
All the blood comes from the West, remember that.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
That shit about to be the boot next year.
Is it about to be a 4-0 sweep? All right, let me come down here and see what they talking about down here in Florida. Let me see what Florida talking about down here. Why the hell they got Golden Child down here?
I don't know what is going on over there.
Golden Child ain't from Florida.
This shit ain't gonna stop. This shit in the road right now.
I ain't gonna lie.
Let's go.
Cali can't hard as shit, man. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm gonna be straight up. Cali can't hard as shit down here. I'm gonna keep it 100. Cali can't hard as shit down here.
We gotta do it for the city. Let's go. Come on.
See you, big dog. Put that work in. Get him on the table.
Hey, 3 months. 3 months.
Challenge, man.
Shout out to my boy Bill.
Who getting it? Cali
I like that extreme male, bro. I can't think nothing from neither one of them, but I like the more extreme.
Okay, that's what's up.
$1,000 stack.
Dirty George.
Azul.
And whoever the fuck else?
Whoever else wanna rock.
$1,000
stack on.
And we can go high. We can go high. This is the world world. This is what we is. Rumble in the jungle. Drew Williams, I got you, baby. We're gonna run it up. Let's go.
It's about to be on. It's about to be that Merle, bro. This is going to be a nice battle, man.
George, I respect Narco. I respect 30 George. I respect you. It's the Merle gang. Guru, DMV different. You understand? Let's go.
Oh, we gotta get out the way.
Somebody record me.
Hell yeah.
Lock it in, boy. Bad boy grandson right here, man. Lock it in, boy. Three times bait.
No devil spit. This that Geechee shit. You understand
me?
He
ain't talking about that right now. This here money, man. Ten months right here.
All right. We got to move this to the outside.
Man, it's the home team, bro.
Hey, look.
Everybody from Texas winning.
Hey, look. Tell them what time it is. We out here at the Rumble the Jungle 2.0.
You already know what it is. All right, we coming.
What's up?
Yeah,
what's up with the what's up?
Chocolate sensation. You know what I'm talking about? Sugar daddy. You already know what
I'm talking about. I see you, big dog. You had a great time today or what, big dog?
I had a great time today, man.
And you did the damn thing, man.
No, man.
That's what
you already know. The Allen K himself, man.
That's what's up, big dog.
Always. Philly, Texas. That's what we do. That's what we do.
Again, big dog.
We came from D.C. to put their money up.
DC in the building.
But, hey, this is Mr. Triple B, look at Fathead. He a crazy big boy, Merle.
With the Geechee
real blues, yes, sir. With that Geechee shit.
Straight up, I chill.
Yes, sir. Triple B, yes, sir. Out here. Benya. Geechee.
Yo.
Year and a half. Hey, Brandon, you ought to know the boys right here.
I'm outside.
What you about to get? What you about to get?
Best,
best
in Texas. Yeah.
Oh, that's what's up. Where that? Where that's going over here?
Yeah, well, guess what? This dog is from Texas. They asked me to snack that dog, and I'm outside with the dog. What's popping?
That's just a lot of dogs. That's a lot of dogs. That's just a lot of dogs. It's Texas dog, Texas right here.
Shit. Texas all day.
If it ain't hard, right here.
Texas all day. Texas all day.
But we in outside, we live here.
We in this bitch.
Most extreme.
Yeah, this is the truth right here. The prettiest nigga on this line, man. Stop with that. That Great Bay blood hit different over here.
I got that in my program. What's up?
All that shit.
I got that shit in my program. What's up?
One to the grade, guys, come back up to the grade.
And hey guys, you're not showing as the ring. You need to get out of the ring.
Hey y'all, let's get those two rounds down here.
All right, let's get it. So we get out of here. Time to go.
Hold on.
Hey.
Where's that drum?
Oh, hold on.
Just keep